Well, charges could come today related to the death of a three-year-old. Police say that somebody killed Jamila Smith, who was originally taken to the hospital for a bump on the head. 7 Action News reporter Julie Bonovich is live outside of 36th District Court with more on this disturbing case. Julie.
Hi, Alicia. We're told that the man facing those charges, well, that's mom's boyfriend. He is a 33-year-old man. Now, 3-year-old Jamila Smith, she was originally taken to the hospital by her mom for a bump on the head. Mom saying that she ran into a wall, but when she later died, police telling us that she ended up dying from blunt force trauma, and the child had injuries to both her head and her chest. Police arrested 33-year-old Clifford Thomas because he tried to resist arrest and ran while they tried to put him in a squad car. Now, Clifford faces resisting and arrest and obstruction charges. So far, he does not face any type of murder charges. But again, we expect him to be here in 36th District Court sometime today. Reporting live, Julie Bonovich, 7 Action News.